trying a new approach, he grabbed Albie's arms again and started dragging him along the ground. He couldn't believe how heavy the boy was, and it took only 10 feet or so for Thomas to realize that it just wasn't going to work. Where would he take him, anyway? He pushed and pulled Albie back over to the crack that marked the entrance to the glade, and propped him once more into a sitting position, leaning against the stone wall. Thomas sat back against it himself, panting from exertion, thinking. As he looked into the dark recesses of the maze, he searched his mind for a solution. He could hardly see anything, and he knew, despite what Minyu had said, that it'd be stupid to run even if he could carry Albie. Not only was there the chance of getting lost, he could actually find himself running.